hell did that volcano come from?
Ground.
Oh, now you kick him. Oh, we're dead.
Pretty much. We're not in Africa.
We're on Mustafar.
Off the coast, head towards. We were headed towards South America from Africa on the boat ship.
Somehow we landed on Mustafar. This is just part of the story that we're...
Yeah.
But did he have time to take off his shirt?
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. Over. It's over, Wesker.
Over. Getting started.
Oh, he's got a Krauser.
Of the G monster.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
How?
Good luck.
Go, go.
Selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Well, that happened. It didn't even hit me, it just cut to me flying off a cliff.
Understanding.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Hold the melee test.
I won't need it.
Thousand.
Yeah.
That's
fine. You're feeling.
you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
I kind of do.
Hi, Chris.
Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna run from him.
Selection leaves the survivor stronger and faster. The humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Oh, my pistol's out. He hit me with his tentacles.
Oh, god dang it.
Sure, you got that, right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I shot him.
Oh, good. Give him two to kill me with.
No problem. Oh, fuck, monsters.
I should just lying on the dodge that apparently is. Nitrogen's around. Sounds.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Does it matter which way I go?
Humans have escaped. Not really. Just when he jumps over, start punching that rock.
What rock?
Don't worry about it, you'll find it.
There's a rock that I have to punch?
Yep. Yes.
There's a rock that I have to punch?
Don't question my logic! I will kill you both again.
Surrounded by rocks. How can I tell?
It's a big boulder.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Damn you. War and pestilence wherever you go. Everywhere. Nothing but loot.
Oh, this big rock. Okay. I'm pushing. What? Happened.
I died. In lava.
How did you fall in lava?
Trying to run away from him.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
So, do you run
the right really track? Believe the world
yes.
Is worth saving? Natural selection leaves the survivor stronger and faster. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Wow. Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, that was faster. Just go to your rock now.
Yep.
Get across the goddamn lava. I know. Just go, go, go. Chris!
I'm going.
Time for your shit.
I'm going. It's not letting me jump over.
Okay, you might have to shoot him. He'll just get to me. Goddamn it.
So funny, he's punching a rock. He was really going to town on that thing.
Chicken, how many times have you been with your partner where he just goes around punching rocks?
What?
Regular occurrence.
This is like jumping the shark for Resident Evil. I mean, Leon round the house kicking everybody one thing. Or Chris Royfield over here, he's just like so pumped up with punching everybody. Now he's gotta punch rocks.
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and fatter. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
He doesn't even have any fire resistance or anything. This has roids.
Wait, why am I going up?
I think she's talking to me. Keep going up, Kelly. Oh no. Does it really matter which way I go? I don't want to hang out over there. Cuts it. Alright, so am I supposed to cross over? Because it wasn't giving me the option to. Or is that for you?
I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him.
True, but this is not mine.
Hard to hang on to that. Even in the original game, I broke my controller doing it.
Jeez.
Yeah, you have to, like, as soon as I start falling, then you can cross.
Oh, really? Because I was looking at that part. Ugh. I was looking that way when she was hanging off, and it still didn't give me the option to. Back up, Wesker. Saying that I'm rock punching?
No, but it cuts to you when you knock the boulder in.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you looking at the thing?
Just hold on, Shiva. It's not giving me the option to go across.
Shooting him with your rifle.
Probably, yeah.
Shoot him in the head.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the word?